The Outsider, Scott Hall.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Outsiders from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
Maybe the most shocking moment ever in pay-per-view Scott Hall was a part of. The formation of the NWO.
Hey, anybody got a toothpick? I want to flick one at Corey. Hey guys, I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
Hey, yo.
That was embarrassing. Don't ever do it again.
I thought it was pretty good myself.
And his opponent, representing the Rock and Sock Connection, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, The Rock!
The most electrifying man in all of entertainment. In 2000, this man main evented 12 pay-per-views.
It's gotta be some sort of all-time record.
Breaking down barriers and setting records has been the story of The Rock's career. In and out of the ring. The People's Champion, the most electrifying man in entertainment is here. Listen to this place! They're going nuts!
You know, guys, no matter how huge of a global star The Rock becomes, he'll always have a home in WWE, where his origins began.
There will never be another like the great one.
At least he's always welcome at home, where Iron still lives at home.
Scott Hall's influence on sports entertainment has been massive. You could say he was the fire starter that ignited the Monday Night Wars.
Yeah, I'll agree. Scott Hall is responsible for changing the landscape of this industry forever, plain and simple.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
And again, yet another counter.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
We all know Scott Hall is dangerous, but you have to remember he enjoys nothing more than hurting and humiliating his opponents.
Big. Incredible technical prowess from The Rock.
Some would call The Rock the most charismatic superstar of all time. How does that ability to connect with the crowd affect this match?
Well, when you're in the ring with the People's Champion, it can feel like it's you against the world. If The Rock's able to get the crowd behind him, which he usually does, it's an incredible boost to his momentum.
When the WWE Universe rallies behind you, there's almost no limit to what you can accomplish. The Rock has proven that before and might do it again here today.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
The Rock loved to have fun inside that ring.
And it's Hall showing some agility.
The big man's quick.
Three.
Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
Rock with the arm clutch into the...
Ouch.
Boom! DDT!
And he's heading back in.
Five.
I don't know what he has planned out here.
he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Scott Hall turns it around.
Stomping every single part of his body.
In the face
from behind. Big time neck breaker.
And the People's Champ decides it's time to talk a little smack.
KO punch.
And it's Hall showing some agility. The big man's quick.
Turns it around.
In the face. From behind. Down on a neck breaker.
Check out Scott Hall's offense.
Going up.
From the time. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
From the floor.
Oh, what a forearm.
Big. Incredible technical prowess from the Rock.
Bulldog.
Got the leg.
What dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
The Rock, so dangerous, so electrifying.
Ah, the chin lock applied.
This superstar taking their time.
Throat. And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
A striking blow. Unceremoniously deposited down.
And it's the Rock with the reversal. Turns it around.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick. Float over into the DDT.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Check out Scott Hall's offense.
The Rock is in serious peril. Is there anything that can be done to get back to being a threat?
He's getting beaten up out there. out there, but staying strong.
Right and left, what a combination.
That's one way to take out your opponent.
And now Scott Hall is using some psychological warfare. An incredible sight to see.
I think this WWE Universe can smell what you're cooking, Rock.
This is truly awesome.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
He has something big planned.
Inverted DDT!
Lights out.
Scott Hall turns it around.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oh, no. Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Oh, finds a way to reverse. Spine on the pine.
He's going for the pin.
Two.
To be honest, I am baffled right now.
Got Hall. He's got a right where he wants him.
Man, The Rock really needs to dig down deep.
There it is!
Rock bottom!
I don't know if Scott Hall even knows.
Does he get him here?
One, two, three.
The Rock for the win. That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Side, at least Scott Hall still has the click meeting him behind the curtain.
Coach, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.